Hi, this is an English listening practice. I'll read a sentence. Please fill the blank space with a word. Anti-inflammatory foods such as salmon, tofu, walnuts, grapes, and olive oil can have a positive effect on the immune system, and many of the active ingredients in these foods are actually found in the supplements. The supplements provide the benefits of infection fighting power and protection against chronic inflammation, according to the company website.